Mr. Grinch. You really are a heel. You're as cuddly as a cactus. You're as charming as an eel, Mr. Grinch. You're a bad banana with a greasy black peel. You're a monster, Mr. Grinch. Your heart's an empty hole. Your brain is full of spiders. You've got garlic in your soul, Mr. Grinch. I wouldn't touch you with a 39 and a half foot pole. You're a vile one, Mr. Grinch. You have termites in your smile. You have all the tender sweetness of a seasick crocodile, Mr. Grinch. Given the choice between the two of you, I'd take the seasick crocodile. You're a foul one, Mr. Grinch. You're a nasty, wasty skunk. Your heart is full of unwashed socks. Your soul is full of gunk, Mr. Grinch. The three words that best describe you are as follows, and I quote, stink, stank, stunk. You're a rotter, Mr. Grinch. You're the king of sinful sots. Your heart's a dead tomato splotch with moldy purple spots, Mr. Grinch. Your soul is an appalling dump heap, overflowing with the most disgraceful assortment of deplorable rubbish imaginable, mangled up in tangled up knots. You nauseate me, Mr. Grinch, with a nauseous super nos. You're a crooked, jerky jockey, and you drive a crooked hoss, Mr. Grinch. You're a three-decker sauerkraut and toadstool sandwich with arsenic sauce.
We took advice from that deceiving snake. He said, don't worry, it's a piece of cake. And Santa swimming in a burning lake. Now we're a bandit here for heaven's sake. Why don't you come down to? It's such a brutal planet. It's such an ugly world. Why won't you come down to? Here's where we write their names. Here's where the money got us. Here's our famous hall of shame. Here's where we stop the hungry. Here's where we cheat the poor. Here's where we beat the children. Here is where we pay the war. It's such a brutal planet, it's such a living hell. Why don't you come down to? Built out of that of mud. Right here we fed the lions Christian flesh and Christian blood. Down here is where we hung him upon an ugly cross. Over there we filled the ovens. Right here the Holocaust.